morning. Yeah. Hey, but what she said right there, man, that was really good. Can't really know. I said, treat others how you want to be treated, right? And I just want to tell you that every time we come in here and we do this prayer, you know, there's a lot of people that are called to pray and a lot of people turn it down. But a prayer is a good thing, you know. There's no need. There's no perfect prayer. There's no, I don't know how to pray, you know. And I just want to just tell a quick story real quick. There was a righteous man, and then after there was a righteous man, and he was praying, right? And as he was praying, he thought that he was holy. And as he was praying unto God. And as he was praying unto God, he was telling God, man, Lord, I don't want to be like these sinners, God. Lord, for I am holy, Lord. Lord, for I walk with you, for I am righteous, God. And then there was another man. And this man was kind of going through something. This guy was a sinful type of man, you know. But this man humbled himself. This guy came on his knees and he went on his knees and he told God, Lord, I'm a sinner, God. Forgive me for my sins, Lord. Help me, God, for I have done wrong, Lord. And you know what God did? God answered his prayers because he confessed that he was wrong. He admitted that he went through things. And the point with this is that there's no righteous prayer. As long as you pray with your heart and you have an open heart to it and you mean it, God will answer your prayers. And I just want you guys to bow your head. Please, Lord, in the name of Jesus, I pray upon each and every single person here right now. I pray that you move by the power of your Holy Spirit, God, to touch those that are here. I pray, God, that you touch their minds, Lord, and you work with their hearts. I pray, God, that you have them be prepared, Lord, for whatever shall come their way. I rebuke the lies of Satan that may come upon this place. I pray upon the food that is cooked today, Lord. I pray, God, for the higher-ups and the leaders that are here, Lord, that you strengthen them. And I just pray, Lord, in the name of Jesus, amen. Amen.